estate agent. Paperwork and title agencies and financing and making sure your clients are taken care of in every possible way that you can take care of them. Here's one of the parts of my position as a real estate agent that I love. There it is, the offending sign. Leaning over, the ground was frozen. There was no way to get that in there really well. Now we've got a bit of a warm up. So it's time to do what my brother and my dad used to say, get my yah-yahs out. I'm gonna take a hammer to that sign, make sure it gets into the ground. Check this out. There it is. By the way, it's in front of a beautiful new listing that I have out here in Ashley, Ohio. There it is. A gorgeous ranch with a side load garage, cute little storage shed, basically a mini farm. Just a great house. Look at that. Look at that. Out in the country on nearly 2 acres. Anyway, there's the sign. Straighten it up. And now the fun part. I didn't miss once. Isn't this great? Hey, I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks a lot for following me around on some of my listings and some of the stuff that we do every day when we're practicing real estate. Hope you guys have a great week. I'll talk to you soon. See ya.